the Red Dragon dead and Princess Braille.
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
Come on. Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Mike's boys is it?
Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah, and that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No. That work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Woo-wee, John. You've given him the family bug.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay. Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find it. Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go. Hey, Cleet! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop!
Can't escape us, Cleet! Ain't no
point trying! Come here, friend! Huh? I don't know this thing!
Look at this! anything? Remember us?
Joan, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah, I ain't seen.
You little. Where is he?
I don't believe.
Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Don't dig your heels in.
Everyone loves it hanging. Come on.
Damn you. Stay away.
You heard the lady. Get up there.
Come here, you bastard. Come on, move. Here, I want you stood right here. Still.
Dog.
All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. Yeah. He got a whole gang now.
Keep back all you.
Bad man, doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out.
My boss, she's a mighty bounty hunter.
Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No, there ain't no need.
He's done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Come on! A little rat said Mount Hagen.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a sniper. Get in cover, quick.
You alive, Charles?
Don't be careful. Where is this bastard?
We all ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a sniper. Get in cover, quick!
Charles!
John, be careful! Where is this bastard?
We all ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way!
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp. We all ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way!
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a sniper! Get in cover! Quick!
You alive, Charles?
Don't be careful! Where is this bastard?
Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
Oh, babe. Go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit.
Hair's getting thin. Let's
do this!
You don't look too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up
Look
there
who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing
up? But I got something to take care of, sure. That was Joe. We gotta be close. Where is he?
Thank you. Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years.
How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems.
Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Whatever you say.
I got more! Sent coming, John! You should run away!
I left...
Just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now. What were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
Now I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing!
Put down your gun, Marston!
Say something, Dutch! Say something!
I ain't got too much to say no more.
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
Well, I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin, it's Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns in the heat stays in, come and come and lay by my side, right here, to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed, come and lay by my side, right here, red, I love you and the world. Seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, gonna be enough money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene, come and lay by my side right here, red, I love you. For the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more, come and lay by my side, right here, red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never the rage, red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, red, I can't stay no more, come and lay by my side, right here, red, I love you and the world, red, I need you in the world. Voice, it told me settle down,
The moonlight is my guide, and this feeling deep inside, I know now that I'm homeward bound. As I wander through the pines, the whisperings they tell of the many before me who tried and fell, seeking fortune and ways to get to glory days, looking for a place in this old world. Must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
Take it away.
See the fire in your eyes. See the fire.
John Marson. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we'd better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.